So, we will learn about product rule, and the formula of product rule is dy over dx equals to uv prime plus vu prime.
Today we are going to find dy, to find dy dx for y equal to 3x squared minus 1 times 7 plus 2x cubed. Okay, first we choose u and v first because we are using product rule, and then we copy back, let u equal to 3x squared minus 1 while v is 7 plus 2x cubed. And then we differentiate u and v in terms of x. U prime is 6x while v prime is 6x cubed.
Okay, now we substitute into the formula 3x squared minus 1 times 6x squared plus 7 plus 2x cubed times 6x equals to 18 to the power of 4 minus 6x squared plus 42x plus 12x to the power of 4. The answer is 30x to the power of 4 minus 6x squared plus 42x.
So, that's all from us, and thank you, and hope you all enjoyed the video.